What are we doing?
I'm not aiming at a 5-year-old shop.
Going to Ikea.
Why?
The Mipp rules.
Because why not?
Bye, Maya.
How?
So can we pick it up? Hi.
Hi, Vian.
What are we doing, Jack?
We're here in Ikea. I mean, I've been, so it's just no big deal.
I
want to
buy.
You don't
want
to get kicked out. I like Ikea. I want to come back.
Already interested in more food.
Eggs are free range.
This is a room.
It's a proper room.
The kitchen room.
I wonder.
Big pizza. I like. What are your thoughts on this room?
I like this room. It's homely.
What other flavors?
That one's beautiful.
Strawberry.
Mm-hmm. Vine, smell
it. I'm sorry.
This isn't a room. Sorry, Vine. I'm gonna have to try.
That's
oh, that's nice.
That is nice.
This is really nice. Room.
I like the floor.
It's a nice spot. It looks weird.
Obviously, if it was real wood.
Yeah. Sink.
Gives it a home. It gives it almost like a retro feel. Pretty rustic, but modern. It's a modern retro rustic.
This is what we need for Amit. Some big leaves.
This is his kitchen.
Oh, there you go.
Could you put a rug down?
Probably find down by the
position. So this is an entire house, but it's small. Let's go in. So living room. Living room. Kids' room.
There's a more. And then a master bedroom.
Nice. It's an entire house in a room. Crazy. Separated the room with a bunch of furniture.
Is that long?
You like dress the room in but it's like Renaissance-y stuff.
How'd it go?
This is great.
Oh, did you see your review?
Yeah.
Oh, it's absolutely fantastic.
You might do so many rooms.
To be fair, you get some alright ideas.
Upsetting the room.